The MyIntegra online portal gives NDIS participants and their nominees more choice and control. In this video, we will talk about the My Profile section of the MyIntegra participant and nominee portal. The MyIntegra online portal allows participants and their nominees to update and edit their details, as well as access important documents with just a few clicks. To update your home address, bank details, or contact number, hover your mouse over the My Profile menu item. Then click the first option to view or edit your profile. Click the blue Edit button on the top right-hand corner of your screen. Next, go to the line you would like to edit to add new or updated details. Don't forget to hit save when you're done. To access all your NDIS related documents in one convenient hub, hover over My Profile, and this time, select My Documents. Here, you can upload documents like a copy of your plan, your schedule of supports, service agreements, and more, so you can access them on the fly. To upload a document, first select the document type. Click Upload Files, and select your document in a PDF format. To view a document you have uploaded, just click on the name of the document to open it up. And that's it. Save time, exercise choice and control, and get on with enjoying your life thanks to MyIntegra's self-service features.